Hi my friend, Christian here from Fiverr.com. Here it's another video about how you can make money online like a seller on JobsFor10.com, this amazing micro job marketplace. So you can see, you will see here a lot of good sellers. So I've tried to put some, say right now some points which will make your life easier. So if you come here and put your micro job in any way and you go away and you expect orders, you'll not receive orders. So you need to do more to be a very good seller. Sorry. So first of all, you need to keep in your mind that what you offer to your customers must be I don't know, search on Google. So please do not write down some crazy micro jobs. So try to follow the trends, to know what people want. Yes, this is the most important thing. Then you need to think, when you publish your micro job, all the good sellers from here have something in common. Yes, so it is not they are not the best sellers from here from Jobs for 10 by mistake. So they have something in common, and you need to know what they have in common. So first of all, when you, let's say, I want to go to some people from here, I don't know, here, I will make a video for this seller because I like this seller. So you need to find out something about this seller, so to be the same. So you need to know his way. If you know his way, you'll know your way. Yes, you'll be inspired. So you can see here, he has a lot of good feedbacks, and he's good on graphics. So he make a book, a cover, ebook design. Yes, 3D ebook design. I have no idea about graphics, and I'm very curious about this guy. So I will push on the user here. So first of all, you need to on your profile to put your own picture. So try to put your own picture, because if I will copy Gad Savage and I will go to Google, his picture must be indexed by Google in Google Images. Yes, so if I will go here to Images, I'm sure you can see. So his cover, his figure was indexed by Google. Yes, on JobsFor10. So you can see, you need to insert details about you. Yes, and you need some time to become a bestseller. So this guy come to JobsFor10 1 year ago. So 1 year ago, he works on this site, and finally, he received a good page with only one micro job. You can see, I can create a stunning 3D ebook design for $10. So he use double job. He use a simple job. Yes, so $10, and only $10. In my opinion, this guy it's good, but if he work a little more, he will be even better. Yes, so only one micro job, and he receive a lot of feedbacks. So I can create a stunning 3D ebook design for $10. So your title will be very important. So first of all, think about your title. So your title must not contain all the description. So must ask for the curiosity of the people. Yes, then If you go to his micro job, you can see here on JobsFor10, a lot of people put here portfolio, so 8 files shared by buyers of this job. So they was happy with the work of the seller, and they upload the pictures, so the graphics. Yes, you can read the feedbacks to find out the trends and to find out what people want. Yes, this is another idea. So take your time and try to read carefully everything here on JobsFor10. I will finish this video here, and I will come with another video with another advice for you. Thank you. Bye bye. Christian here from Fiverr.com.